came 3 years ago. A power that mocks God. Those afflicted. Untouched.
Mrs. True?
Mr. Dare? Being touched is not a defect of character. In this war, the cops are purists. There's no shortage of people who hate us.
Mrs. True and I, we've come to help with that.
We don't want more violence.
Gentlemen, might we be civil?
Horror and fascination go arm in arm.
We're touched, but not a threat.
I take it then that you are yourselves among the afflicted.
We don't consider ourselves afflicted. We're part of something much bigger,
and it requires sacrifice.